And today, Saints quarterback Drew Brees made a stop in Lafayette. Brees was over at the Surge Amusement Park, which is set to open later this year on Pinhook Road.
There's tons of families in this community and in the surrounding areas. And so we felt like we found a really good centralized location that would be able to serve all of the local communities. And it gave us the opportunity to really customize and build exactly what we wanted.